Welcome back, Far Cry 6, episode 28. We're getting right into the action here, as you can see. Goodbye. What do you got for me?
Tell me what you know.
I don't know what we're doing today. We should maybe do some story.
Supply drop. Beat them to it, Danny. We could use those supplies.
I appreciate it.
I think the other thing I need to do is, should probably, upgrade my gear here, considering I'm rolling around with, just like one star material here. What's this? Okay, what's this? Alright, that looks good. Oh, yeah. I think it's good for now.
And healing the world. This message is approved by the Minister of Health.
All right, what do we want to do here? Go do that. It's not really the story, but it's something different than you just watching me run around and take out checkpoints and stuff. We wrecked fast. I don't like that. Thank you. That was a terrible wingsuit fly. I might even come close. The thing is, I don't like the driving or the riding. The first person is hard for me.
I'll pawn you.
So I kind of prefer just running around. Easy. Did you hear that guy? Potty mouth on him. Is that how I'm supposed to do it? Seemed. There we go. How'd I get there, though?
What do you got for me?
Well, you're supposed to jump there. Ha ha! I did it! Look at me using my brain. That's how you do it right there, baby. I mean, I don't know if that's how that was designed to be solved, but that's how I solved it.
Hey.
Oh yeah. Carlos don't like you. Better watch out.
Hold on, let me go deal with this guy first.
Guerrillero, come here!
Que bola.
Danny, they put a fucking anti-aircraft cannon on my family's land. I'll mark it on your map.
Hey, thanks. You, please, help. Go, guerrilla. Stop that son of a bitch!
Pretty easy mission here. I just go and kill somebody. That car looks like it's seen better days. I was doing that to be nice to you, and you just ran away. Last time I'm nice to anybody. I was thinking, oh, maybe I'll repair this and she'll thank me. I'll get some experience points or, like, recruits or something. But no, she just ran away.
Mierda. They're serious.
Is there any fish in here? I said that kind of jokingly, but let's just see. I'm sure the water's too. Yeah, water's way too shallow.
Got to be careful here.
Run! Run! rápido.
Multiple dead here.
Got here just in time.
I'm seeing a lot of dead dudes here for getting here just in time. Oh, he's already dead.
Someone, help!
I gotta do a better job of reading my little objective thing up there. I was like looking for someone else to kill.
Chica, Lacoste is dead. You won't be seeing any more statues.
He's gone?
Si, Chica. He's gone.
Gracias, Danny. I didn't tell you. But Lacoste was my husband.
You married that sick fuck?
I thought his sculptures were beautiful. Such striking images of pain. I loved to watch him at work. Until I found my name on his list of victims.
You're just as sick as he was.
Goodbye, Danny. I loved watching you work too.
What the heck? All right, well, now that that's done. Oh, hello. All right, what do we want to do next? Want to do another one of those? I'm really not feeling those treasure hunt things. Just not really feeling them. I think we'll clear this thing out, and then we'll go do another little side thing. Where's everybody? Is there nobody here? Nobody here. Okay, that makes for an easy one. Get in there through the gate. My goodness. Might as well go take this. We're this close. Okay, well, what is going on here? Let's get the heck out of here. Do we have time to do this now? I think we do.
Clara, I'm at a university. It's swarming with soldados.
The military has locked down the school and taken the school president hostage. That was my alma mater, Danny. Save her.
I'm on it. Security room. Adios, reinforcements.
Find the target.
A key to something.
Dadgummit.
Guerrilla, there's air support incoming.
So close.
Guerrilla, there's reinforcements closing in on your position. Try my new Get up! Eyes up, Danny. Air support inbound. Danny, you got soldados heading your-
Thank you.
You got it.
How do I get in that room? Ran right by it. So I'm down too far. Still down too far. Look at that. Look at me go.
What can you tell me?
Apparently, FND's storage hub is low on staff. Practically begging for us to raid the place, no?
Gracias.
All right. Another base captured.
Got no place here.
Anything good for me? Might as well just start buying all these weapons. Since it's literally right there.
You seem new.
Is there a...
Whatever you do, don't piss off Carlos. His bite is worse than his bark.
Let's go up. Let's go do some stuff here, rather than go do that treasure hunt. Maybe we still will. I feel about this gun, but we'll find out here in a minute. Pretty water.
Better watch myself.
Could I have gotten in there from here? Yes. I thought I could.
Shit. Have to time it right. Sounds like the military is hiding some good stuff in bunker too.
Oh, wait, what happened? I don't understand what I'm supposed to do. So something... Let's think about this. So that only opens it a little bit. Is there something down there? See, I shot that and that didn't work. Is there something? The only thing I can think of is there something in there? Well, that was really dumb. I don't know why that I thought to do that. How would you know to do that? That's just a, I don't know. That's got to be clear.
Where does this go?
I guess we're about to find out.
They found buyers for all that shit? Okay. Look at this. They lock up our true history. Or worse, burn it. Nice office.
Round them up and bring them to justice, because paradise needs to be protected.
I'm sure I'll take us to your I want one.
Are you? Hello, Truya. As you know, our name is Juan. Those who produce a breakthrough drug.
I can see why they wanted to hide this. My damn motherfuckers.
Okay. All right. I think that's going to be a good place to end it. That one wasn't too bad. Actually, I lied. Let's go do this one real quick. Since we're right there. And since whenever you exit, it doesn't... I wish it didn't, like... automatically, like, activate a mission again. Because for a while it was that bird thing where I had to like feed the pelicans. And now it's this like I gotta find this person. Oh, this is a checkpoint. Should we mess with it this episode? No, we don't. This is where we're going to pick up. So, come on back, and we're going to pick up here, and we're going to go in and blow stuff up. Come on back, and we'll pick up here.